What's up, guys? This is Coach Donnie with ElevateYourself.org. Today is an extra exciting day because my high school girls volleyball team from Mission San Jose High School, we're going to go watch the Stanford women's volleyball team play Washington. But as always, without good food, you cannot have good volleyball.
The Melt at the Stanford Shopping Center, specializing in melted cheese and grilled cheese stuff. Sizzling meat and cheese. Finally got our food with the tomato bisque, sweet potato fries, and patty melts. Meet the Mission San Jose girls volleyball team.
Woo! We're famous.
We had the girls come early to watch the warm-ups because you get to see what they do, see how they mentally prepare, and most importantly, watch them bounce some balls. So here's the team arriving at the game. You have anything you want to say?
I'm camera shy. Hold on. I have to think of something.
You have anything you want to say? What was that?
Volleyball's fun. Keep working hard.
All right.
Don't get injured.
Don't get injured. That's a good one. Now we got their swim and pass warm up for Washington. This is our Stanford swim and pass.
If you're seated in the lower levels, rows A, B, and H, or standing in front of attractive risers, proceed down the nearest aisle to join those on the floor level. Turn left or right and leave the floor to the nearest corner of the hall. Walk up the stairs and out the exit doors and continue away from the building. If you're seated in the lower levels, A through B, or on the upper level, walk up or down the nearest corner.
Number three, Holly Campbell.
what do you guys think of the game so far? What's your commentary?
Struggle
staying based. Yeah. Okay.
Very good blocking by both sides. Very good offense. Great defensive. I think Washington's just got a bigger block, and they just keep putting Stanford down. Stanford's having a little trouble on the passing end, so that makes up around 6 of the points in this set. When it's 5-11, and Washington is up by 6.
Okay. Any comments, Narla?
I get camera shot. I don't know what to say.
Say hi to the players afterward and then come out of the locker room. And the band, the Stanford band's always off the hook.
Time to leave the zombie apocalypse.
Stanford campus is actually a very nice campus.
Now it's time to drive home.